We will now be throwing potassium into a river, but since we couldn't find any potassium... we'll be using a banana.